Welcome everyone. Here we go again on the second of the masts. I'm being a little pessimistic with the setup. I haven't pulled the third one off the forms yet, but if this one goes together quickly and smoothly and everything, I'll just stop it and restart it with the That's not a good start, but like I say, if it goes smoothly, I'll do them all in one video. If not, I'm going to do an extra video this week just to knock this one out, just to finish this build-up on Wednesday. So it'll be Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, if I don't get both masks built today, which, let's say, that's a bad omen to start with. That's not the right one. Yeah, there we go. Okay. That's the first time those things have actually stuck together. Middle pieces on the rest of them. Yeah. Like I was saying, regardless how things go today, we're going to finish this one up on Wednesday, and that one, like I say, should just be a matter of popping the masks in place. So I'll do a little preview of my next build, which I'm down to. I've got two of them lined that I'm sort of going back and forth on which one I want to do, but we'll, I say by then I'll have decided. This way up. Okay. Yeah, that slot. So this goes like that. This one. Here. Nope. This goes like that. This one goes in. Here, all the way up to where this one lines up, and all right. It's all in that section and the middle section. Get this one. And that's where this other piece of That's not the right one. This one. Got the extra holes in the top. That's the one I want. The sail stabilizer goes in the bottom slot. And then this one. And this one. Oh no. All that has to come off because this has to go on first. Okay. Not too traumatizing there. Back together. All right. So you go in that slot, you wrap around, lock it into place. There. So you do that one. No. You're not going far enough. I bet you mean you meant this one. Yep, that one fits much better. So that's the parallel I was talking about last time of pulling these off the form, so I don't know exactly which number is which one. But that is also, it does demonstrate they do a pretty good job of manufacturing these things, so if it doesn't fit right, it feels pretty obvious right off the bat. So that's, and well, that one's numbered on the back. If I'd looked, I could have seen that. Now, this is where the one I was trying to use earlier goes. Onto the center stake and around, and that lines up there. We'll put this one on top. This one on top first. Now, this one, slide you in. All right. I think that takes care of most of the structures. Okay, yeah. Okay, so now let's assemble them together. This piece goes on here. Just make that. No, it wouldn't work to upside down. Yeah, there you are. Let's see now. Okay. It didn't like that, but we got it in there. Now we got them locked in place. Put this bad boy back in. They're all snug. Look at that.
They know what they're doing with the things. I gotta give credit where it's due.
You in place,
and that's our whole mast.
Now,
if we do get to the Jolly Roger today.
Let's see here. Number two, and this. I tried to use this earlier. Okay. Squeeze on them, make them fit a little better, maybe.
I'm going to do the sails as I go along this time, just to see how that works. Side two. Alright. Come on, yeah. Come on. Do the squishy again. Stick after all. Okay. Narrow four slot one.
looks like. Smoothly too. Excellent. See you and this one. It could be all in my head that doing the little squishy thing helps, but it seems to, and I'll take that placebo effect. So far, so yeah, definitely looks like gonna be a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday thing to get this thing finished up. Okay, the seal on that one doesn't fit with the reinforcement. Okay. I don't know if you can see that, but it sort of wadded up the seal when I put this back part in, but that's still, it'll still work. I mean, it's... Yeah. Alright, well. Like I say, it still seems secure, good in there. Alright, now... Like this. Back see if this one goes like this. Okay, and then the third, get to the top of the pull first then. This one, this piece goes in between the top two. I don't think they call them flagpoles on the ship. I just didn't realize that. Oh, I just pulled it apart. Reassemble this with the sail in place. I don't have to do all that again. Okay, that's okay. Okay. You go in. Alright. Now, guys, work with me. Place the pillow while I was doing all that mess. Alright. And the piece de resistance, which is pretty much 99% of all the French I know. The Jolly Roger goes. Yeah, should be like this. Thank you. middle of the... Okay, yeah, it does. Just barely. This one... Top of that. And then the cap and the flag. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. That's our second.
Okay. And this...
Way too tall to even show on here, but that's got all our things. Got her. Got the Jolly Roger. That's where I'm going to stop today. I've gone far longer than I was hoping it would. thanks for watching, everyone. Like, subscribe, comment, complain, share. Do whatever you want to with all that. Be good to one another, and I'll see you next time. Bye.